90% of the Nepalese people knows the Bajeko Sekuwa.
And we are serving Nepalese food in Nepal for 40 years. So we are here to serve our very Nepalese authentic cuisine.
Bajeko Sekuwa is a restaurant which feels like a typical Nepali home. The windows built in the restaurant are of unique kind and are called Aankhi Jhal. They were used in ancient Nepali homes and are still part of the Nepali culture.
The Bajeko Sekuwa was established by Dinanath Bhandari 40 years before. If you see the logo, the smiling, the old guy, he's the person who invented the Bajeko Sekuwa along the airport area, the ground.
Inside the restaurant, arti crafts hung on the wall are handmade in Nepal. Nepali folk instruments such as sarangi, madal, damaru, and others are displayed on inbuilt shelves on the wall. One specialty of the interior of the restaurant is the hanging lights, which is inspired by traditional diyo. Diyo is lit like candle, where oil is used instead of wax. Right when we enter the restaurant, we can see a setup of a rural Nepali kitchen.
We are also very rich in food and culture. We want to explore our very traditional, you know, food, our cuisine.
Bajeko Sekuwa is translated as grandfather's barbecue, because the restaurant is known for its excellent barbecue dish called Sekuwa.